The Midianites took almost everything that belonged to the Israelites, and the Israelites begged the Lord for help. Then the Lord sent a prophet to them with this message, "I am the Lord God of Israel, so listen to what I say. You were slaves in Egypt, but I set you free and led you out of Egypt into this land. And when nations here made life miserable for you, I rescued you and helped you get rid of them and take their land. I am your God, and I told you not to worship Amorite gods, even though you are living in the land of the Amorites, but you refused to listen." Those words come from Judges chapter 6, verses 6 to 10. Sin is contagious. When you live in a place where many people have the flu, you must be very careful or you will catch the flu yourself. God's people were living in the land of the Amorites, and in spite of specific warnings from God, they refused to listen and started worshiping the Amorite gods instead of worshiping God alone. God does not want His people to give their love to anyone or anything else. God is not willing to share His relationship with you with Satan. God desires that you love Him and only Him. Temptation to sin is very strong when people who live around you sin and think nothing of it. The oldest excuse for disobeying God is this: everybody is doing it. Don't judge your own actions by the culture in which you live. The gods of the Amorites will tempt all men and women who look to other people for justification for their deeds. So let the Word of God and a daily communion with Him establish your lifestyle. Test everything you do by His will and His Word and walk only in the ways of God. Lord Jesus, keep me from worshiping the gods of the Amorites. May I please You every day and in everything I do. Praise Your holy name now and forever. Amen.